Hi everyone, welcome back to a new video for today guys to my channel My Greek Family in the Philippines. Andito kami ngayon sa hospital, so it's an update for today's short update about Dino. It's been 4 days since he was admitted over here, so dito na kami nag Holy Week. So and today is our discharge day, so ayan na si Dino. Ayan. Nagpabuyag na naman siya uli. So, natanggal na yung mga ano niya, mga wirings niya sa kaniyang kamay. Nakapiansa na siya ng mahigit. Tumataging ting na. So, ayan, nakalapas na si Dino. Today is our charge day. So, I fix everything. And, hindi ako nakapag-video ng ano kanina kasi pagtanggal ng ano niya, wala ako. Nakupas kasi ako kanina for the bills after na tumawag yung billing station. Tapos pagbalik ko is nakalaga na si Dino. Nakawala na si Dino. So, 4 days admitted in the private hospital dito sa Dumaguete. And then, he was diagnosed with something in the respiratory, like we have always, you know, like he got the same always, the same problem all the time about his always problem sa respiratory kasi very sensitive yung ano niya. We have a discharge today, so we're gonna go home. We're gonna stop by in the apartment to clean up kasi lahat ng mga kalat ko nung iniwang ko nung na-admit si Dino is andun lang. So I gotta clean up that one, and then I have my laundry doon na hindi na banlawan, so banlawan ko na muna yon, you know, with the help of my niece. Tapos wala yung pamangkin ko dito. Pinauna ko siya sa apartment guys kasi marami kaming bitbitin na mga bags, na mga luggage, so binitbit niya yung iba muna bago kami bumaba kasi maglisod kami sa aming mga bilit-bitin. So, pinauna ko muna siya with tatlong bags. Tapos, babalik siya. And then, saka kami bababa. Tapos, I'm gonna stop by for Dino's prescription. Because he got medicine in the house to be continued. So, today we have yung bills namin guys is about 35,000 pesos, 35,439 pesos. Tapos meron kaming PhilHealth na ano lang, kami lang yung nagbabayad, which is yung parang self employed. So meron silang dinidak na 4,410 doon sa PhilHealth namin. Tapos 9,000 from the doctor. Tapos 35,439.20. Tapos yun yung bill ni Dino talaga, yung buong bill niya. Tapos separate yung how you call this one, RT-PCR, kasi may RT-PCR pa rin dito kahit hindi naman ano yung COVID na. So nag-PCR pa rin talaga sila, which is 950. Tapos lahat na nabayad ko kasama yan siya is 35,439.20. So ayun, yun yung nabayaran ko today sa aming 4 days admitted. So isang mahirap na Holy Week yung nangyari sa amin. Talagang pahirap na Holy Week. Talagang nagpinitin siya. So, first time naming ma-experience yung Holy Week na ganito. Yung ano talaga na Holy Week. Feel na feel ko yung Holy Week. But it's okay, nakasurvive kami. So, of course, thank you to my husband na hindi talaga kami pinabayaan. And yung suporta niya sa amin is hindi matutumbasan ng ano, kahit anong ano talaga. I'm so proud of my husband na
He's always be there for me, for us. When it comes to, you know, His time, His effort, and of course, sa financial, you know, He's always there. Kahit na, I know, kumikita ako ng konti, but He's not asking for that one, or He's not asking me, you know, something that, like, you can pay, or whatever, hindi po ganyan. Kahit hindi po ako humingi sa Kanya, He's always there. So, parang feel ko yung ano niya talaga, yung support niya in every way, happiness or not, you know, when it comes to cheering, cheers or chill or problems, talagang andyan siya para sa amin. So, we talked today, He called me today, and then He called last night, every day siya tumatawag, you know, kahit walang ganitong happenings, walang emergency, whatever. He's always there. Hindi mayaman yung asawa ko, guys, but I'm so proud na yung anong meron siya, hindi matutubasan ng yaman. You know, and I'm so blessed on that one. So, thank you so much, Papa, for always there for us, you know, and make life easy. You know, parang ang gaya ng buhay ko. Kasi ano, andyan siya palagi. Anytime, kahit hindi ano, anytime sa buhay namin. Anak, something in your eyes is gonna go into your eyes, Dino. Let me get something. Dino, he got something in his eyes. Baka papasok yan sa mata niya, 1 second. So, ayun. Merong something puti dito sa mata ni Dino na kinuha ko. So, ayun, guys. It's been a tough day. You know, couple of days. But we did it. So, ito na yung mga papel-papel na ilalabas ko mamaya para sa guard, para sa nurse, para sa everything lahat. Tapos, yan yung mga bitbitin pa namin. Everything over there. Tapos, may mga unan pa. So, we're gonna go home later. We're gonna take the bus going home. We're gonna get a ride for 2 and a half hours going to Bio 1. Tapos, check upin ko yung mga ano ko doon. Mga piso-pisong negosyo kung ano nangyari doon. Because we've never been home since Monday. Sunday kasi kami bumalik dito. Tapos ito yung buhay namin this week. So, I gotta go home kasi yung klase ni Dino sa Tuesday pa naman. So, we're gonna come back Monday afternoon. So, that's all for today, guys. Ayan yung view namin sa labas ng hospital. Ayan. Yung view namin sa labas. Nasa 4th floor kami. So, ayan. So, we're gonna go home today. This afternoon, after namin mag-clean up. Tapos, yung mga bulingon ko, yung mga laundry ko, I just bring it home. Tapos, kasi pag maglaba pa kami, mahapunan na. So, yung ipapalabahan ko na lang sa pamangkin ko is yung hindi ko natapos na laundry. Banlaw lang naman yun eh. Tapos, mag-clean up little bit. Kasi, yung mga kinaina namin nung ano, bago na-admit si Dino, andoon pa. So, I'm gonna clean up today. I'm gonna pick up his medicines, the prescription, and then we're gonna take the bus going home. So, and see what's happening in Bio 1 home. So, that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Say bye. Say bye in the camera, look. Bye. See you guys again on our next video. Please subscribe my channel, my Greek family in the Philippines na po kami. And husband is coming. He take the bus yesterday to, the other day to Tampa. Yung mga boxes na kailangan dalhin dito. So, pinadala niya na niya. Yes. Bye-bye. So, that's all for today, guys. Please subscribe my channel. It's Marisa and Dino. And a Papa is coming next month. Thank you so much for watching. My Greek family in the Philippines. Click that bell button for more videos. Update. Bye-bye.